How to fix WAN restriction error on your HVCI. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll be showing you how you can easily fix this WAN restriction error when you are playing, trying to open your high quality games or any other softwares. So I'm here to show you how you can easily fix that. So first thing first, simply head over to your keyboard and just search, apply the combination Windows and R, and simply search in for the MS-Info32. And simply click on OK. Once you click on OK, search in for the Hyper-V virtualization and make sure it's enabled. It's turned on to yes. And if it's not, you will have to go to your BIOS settings to turn it on. So it's usually turned in on yes. So don't worry about it. And the first step is that. And once you do that, what you can do is just head over to your device security from over here, just like this. And once you're inside your device security, you will be redirected to this page where you can see device security option. And from over here, simply click on this core isolation details. And from over here, just make sure you turn this on. And what it will do is the prevents attacks from inserting malicious code into your high security processes. So once you do that, just make sure to read your computer to make the changes possible. And once you restart your computer, the last thing what we want to do is simply head over to your search. Once you search in for the local group editor on your search bar, you will be redirected to this screen. And from over here, what you can do is simply select the administrative templates option. And from over here, just head over to systems. And inside systems, you will be seeing device guard option. Just click on it, double click on it. And once you are here, simply click on turn on virtualization based security and make sure it's enabled. Hit apply, hit OK, and then you're done. So these steps will help you to fix your issue. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.